Red Bull Racing was the last of the 2009 teams to unveil its 2010 car this week and did so in the pit lane at Jerez on Wednesday. The Milton Keynes outfit elected to skip the first 3 days of pre-season testing in Valencia last week as chief designer Adrian Newey preferred more development time in the wind tunnel back at base. The main difference is that the RB6 has been designed around a double diffuser, whereas last year's car, the RB5, the best car of the season in many people's opinion, saw the double diffuser fitted in at late notice. Sebastian Vettel won 4 Grand Prix on his way to finishing championship runner-up to Jenson Button, with teammate Mark Webber having taken victory in Germany and Brazil. Between them, they missed out on both world titles and want more this time around. In 2009, 4 of those 6 race wins were 1-2 results for Red Bull. That's just as many 1-2s as champions Braun, so you can understand the high confidence levels at the team formerly known as Jaguar. The new car promises to be a race winner from the off, and therefore a championship contender. What does Vettel expect of the year ahead?
A lot of work and a lot of effort has gone into the car, so it looks very nice, and I hope it is as fast as it looks.
So, Red Bull were not present in Valencia last week. Is that really a great disadvantage?
We committed very early to Jerez, and we knew that we will not do Valencia, so the decision has been made quite a long time ago. So, of course, it's not an advantage, but I think there's no disadvantage as well. I think we know how good we have to use the next couple of days, how important they are, so I think we are prepared.
And need we ask, what's the target for 2010, Sebastian?
There's nothing but winning the World Championship.